speed, you know, and it's really quick. You know, and you try to say, well, you're playing really, really well, but I can't hear your dumplings. It's like, oh, I'm playing them. I said, I know you're playing them. I just can't hear them. You know?
I want to tell you a little thing here. See that the right after the high A, you got two short notes. Right there. Short D, short F. They're both 32nd notes, right? Everybody got? They look the same. They're written the same. They're timed the same. Wrong. In Scottish music, when there are two shorties like that that look the same, they should be the same. Honk. They're like never the same.
I always feel like a recording. If you're learning a new tune and someone gives a recording of it, you know, if it's the band and they say, here's the new medley or whatever, here's a recording, that's got to be the way to do it. But it's difficult getting the young ones to actually play along. I do this experiment, but you can do this example. You get someone to play the jam or play a tune, and whatever way they're playing, if they're too slow, fast, round, whatever they're doing, if you join in with them, the minute you do that, they change and start playing along with you. So that's my theory.
Thank you. jump into the next bar too quick. You can hear some of this.